God damn it. Call of Duty, fucking fix this. I'm tired of playing the same
About
goddamn
fucking
map.
time.
In Black Ops 2, you could vote for the previous map, but the next fucking time you could vote, you couldn't vote for it. Why does this game change that? I don't want to play the same fucking map.
Mission is live, Mercs. We have the advantage. We've lost control.
We do not have the advantage, game.
We've
Oh
taken
no, you're
control.
using. Oh god.
Guys lagging. That guy just teleported into my screen and shot me.
No! I was almost out of bloodthirsty.
I just spawned beside someone.
I knew there'd be someone behind us. Fuck off.
Spawned again with them.
Stop fucking trying to go pro, god damn it. I fucked up. I didn't mean to fucking tap him. I can't stop laughing about that. I'm a bad person. That guy missed me like twice. He had an easy snipe because I didn't even know where he was. And he fucking blew it.
Enemy UAV above. Victory's close. Reach out and take it. Above.
God damn it, why do I keep fucking doing that? Hi, stop. Ugh. Did you see that?
Yeah.
Why him?
Do you not heal yourself if you don't run the heal thingy?
You cannot heal if you don't run stim pack, no.
Why?
Because that's how hardcore is balanced.
But if you don't use it, you just can't heal.
Mm-hmm. If someone plays Crash and uses TAC 5, that heals you. That's your best bet.